actually going to be putting the Fabia to the test. This car adapts so well to these like narrow, windy roads in comparison to like we were on the motorway yesterday and it felt really safe and we were going, you know, straight line, faster. And then these roads could be more opposite.
Yeah.
But it's really responsive to both. I love it.
It handles my driving really well. We have so loved taking the car on this road trip to Rye.